The middle comes Brian Campbell heading for the net. Patrick Kane shoots, he scores! After the Canucks, the Chicago Blackhawks score their first.
And it's Patrick Kane showing his deftness with his hands and his deceptive speed. And this is just an absolutely perfectly placed shot. I mean, for Roberto Luongo, he can't come out and challenge too much because there's a potential for Jonathan Toews at the other end. So it's just a straight stare down. And look at Luongo, and this one is just up and over his glove. And for Kane, you don't think at times that he has that wide open speed, but what he does have is that little shiftiness. And for Matias Olin, trying to stay aggressive at the defense.
Troy Brouwer holds the puck in. Bounced on Mitchell, a wraparound team scores! Seconds after Daniel Sedin gave the Canucks the lead, Kane ties it up.
And it's turnovers again. The Canucks unable to get to the puck along the wall. A bad break bounce off the glass, but a heads-up play by Pat Kane. The glass hit the puck hit a stanchion, bounced over Willie Mitchell, but this is just skill and hand-eye coordination. Watch how quickly Pat Kane gets that puck and beats Roberto Luongo, who was searching
by him to center. Here's Kane with Toews. Kane, backhand shot, he scores! What a remarkable night for Patrick Kane. A playoff hat trick and a beauty of a third goal, 7-5 Hawks.
Well, playoff performances create superstars. You've got one in the making here. And just simply beautiful technician with the puck, outside, inside, and then a backhander that's just unbeatable. For a goaltender, almost impossible to anticipate where this is going to be. Watch how he keeps his feet moving initially, then moves it laterally, and an absolute rocket. I mean, you talk about the emotions that have gone on in this game going back and forth for this young Blackhawk team to be pushed to the brink, to give up leads, to continually come back. Dale Tallon, a little bit of a release of emotions there. But folks, there's a superstar.
Just 3:43 left in the game and perhaps the Canucks season.
Jim, the danger was coming into this game, and the real question for Alain Vigneault is, what type of a game do you try to play? In this series, when they've tried to go blow for blow with the Chicago Blackhawks, they've been beat. It almost cost them in game one when they gave up a three-goal lead. It cost them in game two, giving up a two-goal lead. And here in game six, with the end-to-end actions, the skill and the precision of the offensive players for the Blackhawks has been just too much.
The Blackhawks have had their quick strike and their comebacks. Now the Canucks need their...